Previously in my last video, so the other day I found a mysterious Chucky doll in the corner of my shed, and I'm convinced he might be alive because last night I heard this. I turned the lights on and rapidly peed in 9 pairs of my shorts. Chucky was now in my room staring right at me. I looked down and noticed a mysterious notebook in front of Mr. Chuck. I flipped it over and holy Squidward SquarePants, there was a strange list of names. What was going on?